Good evening.
Yes, sir.
Follow me?
On behalf of the Waynesville Christian Springs, I want to welcome all of you here this evening for our annual spring concert. This spring concert involves all of the children and young people involved in the spring program. There are a few announcements that I'd like to make before the concert begins. Many of you are aware of the fact that the Lee Vanderbond, husband of our advanced spring teacher, Monica Vanderbond, injured himself seriously in a fall from the roof a few weeks ago. Many prayers have been answered since that time. Lee had successful surgery on Wednesday of this week. Several vertebrae had to be fused. Things look good, but there's at least a 3-month period of recovery and so forth before he can get back to work. With this in mind, the spring board thought that tonight we would like to have this be a benefit concert for the Vanderbonds. So later in the evening there'll be an offering which we take at each concert. After expenses are paid out of that offering, the remainder of the offering will go to the expenses and so forth of the Vanderbonds. If you're interested in writing a check, it's preferable that you write the check to Waynesville Christian Springs, but to the Christian school is fine as well. Also, the parents of the children involved in the concert should have received a ballot, which we will collect with the offering. That ballot asks you to choose 3 people to serve as board members on the Waynesville Christian Springs board. And I'll make more comments about that just before the offering. Then also, as traditionally takes place at these concerts, we ask that you refrain from taking pictures during the concert. After the closing prayer, there'll be an opportunity for taking those pictures. Let's begin with a word of prayer. Father in heaven, we're thankful for the gift of music. We're thankful especially for the gift of children and young people. We're thankful that we can see growth and maturity, that we can see the good gifts that you give to your people. Help us now to rejoice in those gifts that you've given to these children and young people as they express these gifts through music. Bless us further in this evening. Bless all those involved. Thank you for taking care of each one of us, especially thank you for the progress made by Lee Vanderbond. We continue to bless him and his family. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
We'll begin our program this evening with the violins. Our first selection will be Largo Espressivo by Gaetano Pugnani.
Thank you.
Gavotte by Jean-Philippe Rameau. Concerto for two violins in D minor, written by Johann Sebastian Bach. Instrument accompanied by orchestra. And this evening we'll have our orchestra accompanying not one soloist, but one group of soloists on the first violin part and one group on the second violin part. Thank you. Concerto number 5 by Friedrich Seitz.
Thank you.
time we'll have the offering taken in a couple of minutes while the stage is set for the cellos and viols. Let me make a couple of comments just before the offering. Many of you received ballots, and some of you had somewhat of a question. A few years ago, a spring board was appointed to work with the development of the program and some of the decisions that had to be made. There are 8 parents who are members of that board, and the last few years we've had elections of new members at this concert, because this is really the only time that all the parents are together. So I would like to thank, well, first of all, raise your hand if you are a parent of a string player and did not receive a ballot, and some of the board members will get a ballot to you. While that is going on, I'd like to thank the 3 retiring board members. The couple over here that need ballots. Okay. The 3 retiring board members are Wendy Dahl, who's over here, Diane Wick could not be with us tonight, and Earl Wilson is up in the booth. I'd like to thank those 3 people for their work on the board. And then also I'd like to just have the nominees stand briefly, turn so people can see who you are. Christy Knossen is a nominee for the board. Thank you. Louisa Jakes. Thank you. Phyllis Massel. Up above there, thank you, Phyllis. Betty Post. Is Betty? Betty, okay. And we said that Earl is retiring, but his name appears here again. Earl offered to have his name put on again, so we did put it on. I guess if you think he needs a break, you would vote for someone else, but his name is available again for re-election. And then Alvin Youngsma. Alvin. Okay. So mark your ballots, and the offering will be taken at this time. Place your ballots in the offering plate.
Concerto for Two Violas in G Major by George Philippe Telemann.
Thank you.
segment of the program will be by the cellos. First selection will be Concerto No. 2 in D major by Jean-Baptiste Sebastian Graval. Thank you. von Triest.
Carl Webster. Thank you. Thank you. feature the elementary and junior high violin students accompanied by the orchestra. First piece is Theme from Witch's Dance by Niccolo Paganini. Thank you. Minuet 2 by Johann Sebastian Bach. Minuet 1 by Johann Sebastian Bach. Wind, a folk song. Before we do our final twinkles, I have a few thank yous to give. First of all, I would like to thank God for his incredible blessing on this program and on these children and on the teachers. I really feel God's blessing here tonight, and I can see it in the beautiful sounds that each of these children has made tonight. I'd also like to thank the teachers in the program. I'd like them to stand so they can be recognized. First of all, Thelma Seifert is already standing. She's on stage. Barbara Paschke is a cello teacher. Jerry Fogg has helped us a great deal and been added to our staff this year. Monica Vanderbond, our advanced violin and viola teacher. And our teacher accompanist, Karen Wheels. Karen has the Suzuki piano program and is teaching the accompanist.
accompanist who is not a teacher is Gretchen Savage. I'd like to thank the String Board for all their work that they've done in this year, and Larry Maslink as president, and all the others. They've been such a great help, and they've provided great leadership, guidance, and also done a lot of nitty-gritty work that needs to be done to make the program work. And I'd like them all to stand, please, so they can be recognized. String Board, please. This program also will not work without all you parents. And I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart. You put in so much work with your children, and so many times it's not that they love to practice. I know that you put up with hard times as well as good times. Tonight is the good time, but to make a good time happen like tonight, there's got to be a lot of hard work. And I really thank you parents for doing all that hard work, and I'll give you a hand. Of course, now who did all this hard work anyway? That's right. I have to thank you children and young people here very much for all the hours that you put in practicing with diligently, smiles on your faces. And even if there weren't smiles, I'm sure there were a few tears also during some of this time, but I want to thank you for that hard, hard work that you put in. We have a couple of students that we'd like to thank and honor in a special way tonight. First of all, two students have put in a lot of time teaching the advanced violin, advanced elementary violin group after school on Wednesday afternoons. Catherine and Katrin, could you come up, please? Leo will present, one of the advanced violin group will present you with a little token of thanks.
Thank you. a marvel, a wonderful gift that the Lord has provided us. A couple of weeks ago, we heard the evening of rock and roll. James Ward, rock and roll speaks of power, energy, lots of force and loudness. But tonight, we heard a different kind of music, music that's gentle, speaks of refinement, of elegance, a touch of class, so it's different. And I think, Joanne Cooter, you're particularly responsible for that. So we want to thank you for that. Thank you, Lord, for these young musicians, for that which they have learned, how to hold their instruments, how to stand properly, how to make those instruments provide the right notes, the various touches that are required for them. It's all so elegant. All looks so difficult. We thank you that they are skillful, that they've been skillfully taught, and that through it we may hear these sounds that we've heard tonight. We thank you for that pleasure, that satisfaction. We want it all to be glorious unto you.